Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, the world.
One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
All right, what's going on, everybody? Back with another video. Figured we would just continue. We're doing so well with our greed run here. Streaks sitting at 19-2. Unbelievable. So we're going to continue that. We do the daily? Huh. Well, we can start doing dailies too if you guys want to see that. 2-game winning streak. Look out, folks. Look out, Sinvicta. I'm coming for you. In case you don't know, Sinvicta is the YouTuber with the 300. Ooh, that's good. Something like 380 straight wins. It's absolutely ridiculous. Sure. Funny. Okay. Alright, here we go. I've been thinking about playing Isaac all day. Had a long day at work. So I am super excited to be here. All right. That worked out rather well. I'm going to buy 2 keys because I really want to know what's in here. Nice. And smart fly. I don't think we're too concerned about the shop right now. Unless we can somehow get some soul hearts. We're gonna look at. Oh, I'll take that. And a couple 3-cent keys. Excuse me. Don't do it. Don't do it. Hopefully we get something in here. I Yeah. I'll take Guppy's hairball.
We could have actually scoped out the torch room first. But that's okay.
So we're a third to the Guppy dream. That's the only reason I took it.
Out. Oh boy. Oh yes. All right, let's go. Oh! Did that... I think that just appeared on me. I didn't... I did not see that. Eventually doing some work. Alright, so we didn't get the devil deal like we had hoped. That's okay. I'm willing to sack a soul heart quick. Yep, worth it. We'll pick it right back up. Bomb these two. Yo. Bomb you too? Hey, all right. No. And I think we are actually now we're set. Sucks we didn't get a true devil deal, but that's okay. We're still a third of the way to the Guppy dream, so you never know. But with this tier rate we have, it'd be fantastic. Finger! Pretty good speed at this point here. Your heart. Okay. Here we go. No! I got cornered. Man, Revengefly is, like, on it. Like, I don't have to do anything. He's right on it. That's great. Alright, we're gonna pick up some more soul hearts. I'm pretty comfortable where we are, to be honest with you. Pick up a key. More soul heart. Wow. Whoa, hi, Pin. Take the magician. Not a whole bunch of nothing. That's so disappointing. Whole bunch of nothing. Wait, we're only 12 minutes in. This has been a quick run. This doctor's remote. I have no interest in that. It's gonna be more health. That's fantastic. I love how we just point. That's cool. All right. Nope. We're gonna keep the magician. And I don't want any of this stuff, so. We're gonna pop it now, just cause. Oh gosh, I didn't even know he was there. Alright. We're gonna continue here. If you hit me, Smart Fly is going to get you. Ow. Smart Fly already going crazy. One down. Hey man, Smart Fly is not bad. Oop. Oh, that was kind of cheap. Come on, Smart Fly. There you go. Hmm. Really? Come on. Just give up, boy. My goodness, seriously? Thank you. Good lord. And again, no true devil deal. Boy, that's... some more speed. Man. I'm tempted to take champion belt, but now since I got this, I'm gonna just actually. Maybe get a half off. Oh, wow. Okay. Sorry, pal. We're gonna take champion belt. I want the range. And that's fine as well. Okay. I did not even see that spider. Revenge Fly and Little Haunt. I dig it. Keep going. Double Ragman. With an Angry Smart Fly, no problem. Adversary. It's only one? Yeah, it's only one. Second here. Alright. Man, you gotta be kidding me. Like, we're not.
Look down. Something's wrong.
Yeah, something is wrong. We're getting ripped off on these devil deals here, and I don't like it. I'm gonna take synth oil. I'll take meat. Mm. Oh, we already went in there. Okay. Ah, that's so frustrating. Got one devil deal possibility left, and hopefully it's something good. Rid of the fires. Take a peek in here. Hello, bombs. Okay.
Mm.
Seriously?
Explosive from diarrhea.
Oh, boy. Ooh, actually, I'm probably going to burst in a sec. All right. Let's rock and roll. Oh, hold on. Alright, let's go. I thought that'd be stronger. Oh, wow. Shoot, I don't know where it is. There we go. Got it. Please give us something. Alright. I think we're going to take... We're definitely going to take Fear Shot. And... the nail. Yeah. Just cuz. We said we're going to take Bursting Sack, but I think we're going to wait. No. Wait, does that give us a heart? Yeah, it does. And a very minimal... I think we goofed. Not gonna be able to put too much money into the machine anyway. Considering we're at 20%, so. Alright, let's go. Let's end this. Here we go. Alright. And we'll just bomb the one. Hey! What do you know? Wow, he ran away fast. that's a lot of money. Okay. Ba-dum-bum. This is looking pretty good. Oh, we still got these. He is angry. There we go, baby. 20th win. Yo, a 20%. As we're gonna put in about 5.
2.
All right. Yay. God. Well, that's gonna be it for me for tonight, guys. Thanks for watching. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. I'll be back tomorrow night with another video. Meanwhile, have a good night.